Here's the field for the fifth race. Number one is Last Dart and Les Miller. Number two, The Colleen Bond with Jim Curran. Number three, Exciting View and Ron Marsh. Here's number four, Moonlit Hanover and Randy Jacobs. Number five, Little Springboard and Joe Marsh Jr. Number six is Dream Dish with Tony Morgan. Number seven, Fan Mail Hanover, Marshall Duncan. And number eight, Coin a Phrase, Steve Bowder will drive. That's the field. Just 6 minutes. Field moves to the top of the turn, nearing the start. Here they come. They're off. It's Moonlit Hanover between horses. There goes Last Dart. Those two as they race into the first turn. Last Dart is on the inside. Moonlit Hanover now drops in second. Dream Dish drops in third. Here comes Fan Mail Hanover moving to the outside. The Colleen Bond followed by Exciting View. It's Little Springboard and trailing the field. That's Coin a Phrase. But here comes Tony Morgan and Dream Dish. Dream Dish with a rush. Now to challenge and take command. They're off the first quarter. 29-2 the quarter, and Dream Dish leads the way 2.5 lengths. It's Last Dart second to length. Moonlit Hanover in third to length and a quarter. Fan Mail Hanover is out of fourth. And to the outside, here comes Little Springboard, followed by the Colleen Bond. It's Exciting View and Coin a Phrase training. They're heading for the half-mile marker. Dream Dish leads, but Fan Mail Hanover moves out around the outside, and Fan Mail Hanover is up to challenge in their halfway home. 1:04 into the clubhouse turn. It's Dream Dish on the inside. Fan Mail Hanover is on the outside of challenging second. Last Dart is right there in third. Moonlit Hanover is 2 lengths back and forth. Here comes Little Springboard, followed on the outside, Coin a Phrase, and she's moving up 3 wide. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Dream Dish on the inside. Fan Mail Hanover on the outside. Last Dart is right there in third, followed on the outside, Coin a Phrase. 3/4, 1:31 and 3. Now they race into the final turn. It's Dream Dish, your leader. Fan Mail Hanover alongside a challenging second, but here comes Coin a Phrase. Look at her fly 3 wide. Here they come turning for home. Dream Dish cuts the corner, but here comes Coin a Phrase on the outside. It's Dream Dish and Coin a Phrase charging. It's Dream Dish with the lead. Dream Dish at the wire. Number six, Dream Dish, was first. Number four, Moonlit Hanover, up for second. A photo for third. In the photograph, number eight, Coin a Phrase, was third. Number one, Last Dart, was fourth. Moving to the winner's circle, the fifth race winner. Number six, Dream Dish. Dream Dish is owned by Sharon Tufts Morgan of Leslie, Michigan, trained and driven to victory by Tony Morgan. And the mile of 2:01 1/5, Dream Dish has paced to a new lifetime mark. The Perfecta 6/4, $21.80, $21.80. Trifecta, 6, 4, and 8, $67.80, $67.80.